the globe, all I know's no boys. Never touch a millionaire, baby, then move closer. I just play some straight up ballin'.
The Big Red Machine is here.
And introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. Monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares. Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
The champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel!
This is an all-star field for this match! Champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready. Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Could be possible, but somehow the Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
And introducing the challenger
from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure. He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality. Defining moment in the careers of these superstars as championship gold is up for grabs in this Elimination Chamber match, where it's going to be The Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. And inhabiting the pods, we see Kane, Razor Ramon, Diesel, and Hollywood Hogan.
Uh-oh. Full mount, hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, he could put his opponent right here.
It's over. Barely kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Suplex.
Launched. The challenger eating up some damage.
Overhand right lands.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Ooh, he's playing the trick here. Hellacious power slam.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
even letting the ref get to the two count.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Side now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, man! Harping a champ to fight back from this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Corner. This can't be good.
All the way up and down. Shark slam. You might have a new champion.
And Diesel Knight has been eliminated.
Hogan looking to end this.
Big boot. That's a good one. We've already seen a few shots flirted up in that.
Shifted. Is it enough? The cover!
And that's the Undertaker's
has
expense.
Been eliminated.
There's a big boot from Hollywood Hogan.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Looking for the victory! Two!
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
There's going to be some bruised egos and bodies after that six-man elimination chamber. Wow.
Stock is rising,
and they are dancing all the way to the